Development Office we seize this opportunity to thank our sisters from USA to come and join us. And then at the same time, thanking the women from UK for this mega round today. And we still hail our all Biafras all over the world for standing solidly for us. Now, we want to perform our culture right here and right away. Our ritual, right here and right away. It has nothing to do with anybody. It has something to do with our God and our God. Bigomi, Umuigbo, Hununaba. I don't play Nibo, Kita Baga Adiba. Odeto na waga kanad, Mareto.
Biafra IPOB women worldwide, their representatives from across the globe are here in London today, Wednesday, the 29th day of September 2021. They are in front of the Commonwealth and Development Office in London, just next to 10 Downing Street. They are protesting the continued detention of Mazen Nnamdi Kanu, the leader of the indigenous people of Biafra, who was kidnapped by the Nigerian government in collaboration with the Kenyan authorities in Nairobi on the 19th of June, and tortured, beaten inhumanely for 8 good days in Kenya, and was afterwards extraordinarily renditioned to Nigeria. Mazen Nnamdi Kanu, a British citizen who denounced Nigerian citizenship 7 years ago, was forcefully taken to Nigeria and detained for more than 2 months now, 3 months precisely. The DSS and the Nigerian presidency continue to detain him. They refuse to release him. They refuse to charge him before a court of jurisdiction. Before they decide to keep him incommunicado, deny him all his human rights, threatening to kill him. Biafra women are in tears. You can see them here. They are pouring powders on their hair. They are in sackcloth. They are mourning the injustices Biafrans have been subjected to. And they are saying enough is enough. They want an end to Nigeria. They want an immediate and unconditional release of Mazen Nnamdi Kanu. They want the whole world to know that Biafrans are peace-loving people who are only demanding their freedom, who are only asking for a referendum to determine their future. Self-determination is their right, and this has been denied Biafrans more than 50 years since the genocide that claimed more than 5 million lives in Nigeria was committed by Nigerian government. They continue to deny Biafrans their rights, their right to existence. Mazen Nnamdi Kanu is the voice of the people who has stood for this particular struggle all these years. The Nigerian government thinks that by detaining him, or even by killing him, they will quash the agitation. But these women are saying, no, that will never happen. And they are here in London today to voice they are pouring out their heart and soul to the British authority, to the government of the Commonwealth, to say enough is enough. Free Mazen Nnamdi Kanu now. Release Mazen Nnamdi Kanu and set him free. Set him free because he has not committed any crime. Biafra women have spoken. Biafra women have spoken. IPOB women have spoken. You can see the sacrifice. You can see the sacrifice our women are performing the rituals and they are sending their cries out to God Almighty Chukwukabiama. They are performing the rituals. They are asking Chukwukabiama, God Almighty, to intervene. Yeah. Nne, biko ka nweti ofuma enu. Nne, biko ka nweti ofuma. Biafra. Onye na atụrụ aja bụ oke mmụọ. Onye na atụrụ aja bụ oke mmụọ. Mebi ihe mmụọ. Onye na atụrụ aja bụ oke mmụọ. Onye anyị na-emebi ihe mmụọ. Onye na atụrụ aja bụ oke mmụọ. Oke mmụọ. Oke mmụọ. Oke mmụọ. Oke mmụọ.